Everyone, and welcome back once again to another day in the Lightbringers company. My name is Dorian Blackleg, and today is the day 127th since the company was founded. Now, on our last episode, we had a bit of a hard episode, and Rupert leveled up. Did you notice that? So, let's start with Rupert. 4 here, very nice. His resolve is already good, so you need more initiative. You have some extra points. I think maybe a little bit of health wouldn't hurt, though if he does get in melee eventually. Ah, let's go. Bit of health, so at least he can take a punch. Now, perks. I guess we'll give him Nimble. So if he... Did you already take it? Huh, I guess you did. Okay, what can I give you then? Guess I could give you Executioner so you can... Killing Frenzy would be nice as well, but I think Executioner so you can do more... You know, more damage. And I guess that... Oh, yeah, yeah, you do have Nimble. I thought it had color. Okay, I didn't notice that. Anyways, we have a new brother here, Goswin. Give you some armor. Okay, let's give you that. You are not very good at... Well, I guess you can be good at melee defense, so I'll give you that. I'll give you a spear and a helmet. Give you a red helmet. Okay, you are down to 60. Not a lot, but... On the other hand, I need to start looking... Yeah, this is worth conductives. Let me know down in the comments that some things... I'm used to craft items and some things are just worth. So I'm basically carrying a few things that are just good for sale. Over here we are open, but I think we'll go back home. Do we have any other work here before we leave? I do have some work. How much space do I have? Okay, I do have some space depending on the work. Let's see. While walking down Thunstedten's roads, a few men cry out from a local tavern, howling with laughter as they wave you over. Snickering and doubling over, they can barely spit out their news. Apparently, some nobleman has been looking for a sellsword. Interesting. You can't help but ask why they were laughing. The men go silent for a moment and one shrugs while another coughs out an answer. Because we are drunk? The men keep a strange set of straight faces for but a second, longer before bursting into laughter once more. Alright, well, let's talk business. Duke Erland von Grimund is found tending to dozens of caged birds. Some flaps are under jails, banging into the bars. The nobleman picks up a dead bird, frightful legs stiff in the air. He tosses you the body. I've got a task for you, sellsword. Long lost keep, a wobbly shelter, not far from here. Need destroying. My scouts have reported courtesy of these little birds, that these locations are home to the undead, perhaps a source or a base of operations, if the corpses could ever organize such a thing. The man starts throwing birdseed into the dens. Few birds stare at the feed and choose not to eat, not being compulsory in the theft of the greatest gift nature has to offer. Birds with clipped wings, however, chow down. Duke Erland von Grimund turns to you, clapping the residue off his hands. So, do we have a deal? Well, how much are you paying? He nods. You look able, so I'm willing to pay quite a bit. You'll be paid 640 crowns in advance and another 2,540 when the job is done. So basically 3,000 and something. Can we get more than that? Sure, sure, I understand. It's 660 crowns in advance and another 2,640 when the job is done. Very well, so we need to destroy Long Lost Keep and Wobbly Shelter. Very well, I'll accept the contract and I hope that our men are going to be... There's another one here. And another there. Okay. Let's go and sell. Do I have good brothers for this? Well, more or less, I guess. Also, Conductive mentioned about retiring someone, and I think Horik would be the best candidate since his fatigue is really, really bad. But then, do I have to... Okay, 1,230. That is quite a lot of money right now. Plus what it will cost to hire the drill sergeant. Yeah, I'm gonna need like 6,000 in the bank before I can actually do that. Let's see. Can we get some decent money for whatever? Oh, nice. 749. Courtesy of Horik. Very good. Maybe with this we can actually... I think I'll have him for the fights and then we can retire him. Anyways, we got a lot of these. But they can be used to craft items. But then we have these ones. But they're only good for selling. Wow, I wish I had looked at this before. 6,000, that is quite a lot of money. Okay, I'll sell one of these. Also, he was mentioning how 200 maces can be good against unholds and stuff. So I have this one, perhaps in the future we can give it to somebody. Okay, it's not a... very easy fight, I think, to warm up, but perhaps it's gonna be only skeletons, I hope. 340, man, that's a lot, but we do have the money, and we do need some. Now, we need some food. Let's get that and get some venison. And how long is it gonna take? No, everybody's good. All right, we can go. I'm not gonna drink because I don't want our crossbowman to get drunk. That is a really bad thing. I'm hoping that eventually we'll be able to lash out the devil of the devil of drink out of his body, out of his system. Necromancers, crooning, slinking men traipsing the land under the cover of corpses and other friendlies which stand in their company. They should be hunted down immediately. After them! Ah, so they left the place and are moving out. A few necromancers? Wow. A few armored withergangers, many ancient auxiliaries, a few ends. Man, this can be a really, really bad fight for us. Can they power up the skeletons? That's the question. Okay, let's give it up. Really? Okay, wow. So these ones are... And these ones are coming after us. Are we quicker? I think we are. Okay. You know what? Will be really good. We could actually get the help from someone in the... I don't think we're gonna be able to though. There's militia barracks in here. If we can push them... Nah, they're not gonna go down there. Okay. And I am really scared about this fight. These guys again. Okay. This is not good at all. 60%. Okay, that didn't do anything. That didn't do anything. But I'm thinking, if they can only power up this guy, I'm hoping we can still manage, but after our last fight, these two guys are banned. Gonna make me shit my pants, to be honest. Okay. Come on. Don't start. Don't you dare start. Okay, there's three of them. I'm gonna need to focus them. They can be really dangerous thanks to them. And I need to focus these guys as well. Okay. Hildebert, you stay there. If we could reach him, that would be wonderful. But gonna get freaking bogged down here. And I can't even send Hori because he doesn't even have the the amount of stamina to actually do something. Okay. Send you here, maybe. If we can get a couple of them after us. God, this is gonna be beautiful. Okay, good. Awesome. Okay, that's one gone. Do that. And you. Great. That is great. Should I? You know what? I think I'm just gonna do that. If I kill him, he will come here. Can be a problem. So, should I? Okay, let's just wait. Try to put down these guys. What is he gonna do? Good. Beautiful. Okay, Horik. Keep coming down here. Really, really dangerous job I'm giving you. And they can do it. Okay. Maybe they can't power them up, but they can definitely make them come back. Let's this is not good. This is not good at all. Okay, awesome. Good. Snap. I think I'm gonna put you on shield breaking duty. So otherwise we're not gonna be able to deal with all of this. That's one shield gone. Emmerich, you don't... Yeah, you don't have this one. You go with that. 31. Okay. 32. Maybe I can break his shield, so you wait. Bertram, keep doing that. Whittle. Good. Wow, alright. Good. And just wait. Walter. Nobody have dogs? I really want to buy dogs. I need to do the same that Tom is doing. Get myself some dogs. Here we come. Okay. Oh, good, 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 good. Okay, Horik. You're gonna go against them. I hope there's also a number of times that they can resurrect. Oh, damn it! Okay, Bertram, you keep doing that. Kissel her, you rest. So, let's start focusing on him. You can kill him, then, yeah. Try to get some of them out of the way. Horik. Oh, beautiful. Okay. Kill him. And protect yourself. Damn it. Okay. Almost. Snap. 54. Break his shield as well. Good. Okay, get him down. Maybe I should have, yeah, killed him instead. Oh well. Bertram. You attack. Protect yourself. Kissel her. Gonna get attacked by him. Okay, do that. That's good. And then let's hope you don't take too much damage. Good. Wow. Alright. Go after him. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Not perfect here, but you need to get to him as well. Wonderful. Okay, are you good enough to take them both down? Okay, one. Good guys, not good. Horik. Come here, can you reach him? You can. 50% though.
Ooh, nice shot, keep going. Man, that was a nice shot.
Okay, okay. Why are they going all before us? I guess it's because we are getting tired. Okay. Either we start doing some real damage or we are screwed. That's cool. With a Ganger Necromancer. I hope he doesn't actually have magic. wonder you... Okay. Emmerich, please. Good. Really hope that we can actually take care of him. Alright, snap. Make you break another shield. Then we can deal with this area. Beautiful. Oh, great. Maybe we can actually save him. I knew it. Gonna get a lot of attacks here. Ah, you're running? Great. Okay. Come here. Good, that's one gone. Okay, Walter. One, good. Very good. To continue like this, we might end up with just one loss. I think it was a good brother, though, that I lost. Okay, you got lucky there. Awesome. Come here, you can't reach over there. Okay. Slowly, we'll make our way. At least there's only one necromancer. Oryk, can you kill him as well? 50%. Would have been nice. I really need someone to go after that one. Because we are getting destroyed. Ah, now he's going to protect, of course. Okay, wonderful. Snap. 59. Great, can you take him as well? Awesome. That was really good. Hildebert. You are tired as all hell. Good. Okay, great. Okay, kissle her. Rest. We told. Come down here. Oh, I forgot to get him back. Well, go over there. Yeah, totally forgot about him. You go there. Come down here. Let's start praying now. Oh, Rupert. Back. Start working him down. Raymond, could you... From here, not really what I want. Could I help there instead? Okay. Just need this guy in melee. Oryk, damn it. Maybe I should have moved you instead. Okay, Giselher, could you... You can? Beautiful! Okay. And you also get one... Yeah, one of these. Wow, nice! Snap, I need you down here. Take care of him next turn.
Hildebert, maybe just rest for now. Espen. Great. Witold. Should have gone there instead. Ah, damn it. Okay, wonderful. He can't do any more magic. Bertram. You are back. Rest? Might still work okay. Keep resting. Next turn. Can you finish him? Out it. Yeah, 34. Okay, give it a try. Since he is in melee, help here. Good. You start coming back. 37. You come here. Can you get a nice... Awesome. Awesome. Come here to help. Okay. Snap. 38. Break his shield. You sell her. Good. Okay, all in all, who is more dangerous? Oh, he's got a dagger. Let's go for him. Great. Can you reach from there? Nah. Gotta say, the first shot the Horik took that killed the guy outright, that really helped. So if we turn him into a drill sergeant, you know, he knows what to do. Finish him if you can. Awesome. Now I bet this one is shitting his pants. With good reason. He cost us a brother. He cost us a brother, but did he came back as a Witherganger? I don't know. Maybe he survived. I think he didn't come back. Not a good shot. All right, Horik. Okay. Well, you did. You did it when it counted, so no matter. Okay, Bander the Anxious. No, he was actually new. It's a shame anyways, but he was actually new. And Horik the Crawler level up again. Yeah, this was Vander's armor. His stash. He had a good spear, so I think I wanted him to take Tamim's place. You stare down at the necromancer, getting a good look at the man who would so cruelly raise the dead to fight on their behalf. His mouth is still ill-shaped, as though ready to tongue forth yet another evil incantation. Thankfully, all that is over, because cruel or not, he is but a man. One less thing to worry about. Destroy long-lost keep. Okay, we got another place. Yeah, the undead are coming here. We need to go and get another No, we do have another brother to replace. More of that, and I guess I'll give you some initiative. Actually, no. Wait a second. Yeah, plus one. Yeah, yeah. I'll give you some initiative. So just for the hell of it, I guess you are using... There isn't a hammer. Maybe I could give you for now the 200 mace. Ah, no, wait, I wanted to give him brawny to give him a little bit more stamina, but I'm not sure how much stamina is he actually going to recover from this. 2, 8, well, he could recover 5 at most. Actually, no, it's 30%, so give you mace mastery. Is mastery or footwork? Nah, let's give him his mastery. Is it minus 14? Maybe I should give you just a normal mace then. Minus 10. This is minus 14 as well. Okay. Give you this one. You can at least try to stun somebody. So who's gonna take the place now in the front? Either Goswin, Randall, or, well, I guess Randall. We're gonna need to have a drink though, because I can't go with somebody that is dissatisfied. Awesome, they can take care of the problem. Spend the night on our town. Sure, the men are happy about that. We need more tools. Okay, they are not super expensive, so we can get them. Need more food as well. Then, I don't know, I don't think I need all these brains. I can have 2, 4, 6, 8. Yeah, let's leave 8. I don't even know what I use them for, so get rid of them. I think I'll keep one of these, just for the new brothers that doesn't have enough stamina to actually wield one of the good ones. We got that. Need all these knives. Okay, for now, let's leave it like this. New brother. Got 54. All right, you are the bad guy. You got 38, so let's give you that. Anybody else need some morale? But 39 because you are traumatized. Wonderful. I don't even know who to put in the front anymore. Okay, well, we got a job to do. Got money, we need, just in case, more arrows. And I'd love to get myself some ducks. Where are the kennels on this town though? I think they were in this town, in this world, I think they were all in the north. But I got one here. But I also wanted to save some money. Okay. Let's keep on like this. We'll get some money out of clearing this place, then we can say goodbye to Horik. It was a pleasure doing business with you. A few goblin ambushes and some goblin skirmishers. Great, we got goblins right next to our home almost. I really hope this place doesn't have a freaking falling hero, because I'm not sure if I can deal with that. Walter the
Walter the Wolf points off the path to a bunch of corpses strewn there in what appears to be a series of most acrobatic deaths. You've no idea what happened, but the bodies have been long dead, and yet there's no signs of flies or other animals having set upon them. You inform the men that your destination is close and that they should ready themselves for a coming fight. Prepare for the worst, indeed. We don't know what's in there. Wish we could, but... Okay. There is no necromancer, thankfully. So a few with the Ganges, lots of armor with the Ganges, a fallen hero. This can be an insane battle of stamina. Engage, man! Oh, he's got a nice axe as well. I wish I had somebody now with that nice 200 sword, 38. Well, let's start working on the Nutsetters. Because at least they don't have a whole lot of morale. Just hope there's not a lot of them. And I guess that, yeah, since they are together with the zombies, they count as undead. Wish a couple of them would have been like him. No weapons. But it looks like a lot of them have weapons and armor and everything. Okay. Okay, next turn, will they be upon us? Gonna assume yes. Let's start working him. Okay, wait, Oric. Really need you guys to be accurate now. Maybe I should go for the ones that actually have armor. If you can shoot him on the face. 69 and you miss. Okay, good. Oric. Awesome. You finish him off. That'd be nice. Okay, Snap, you wait. Emmerich, you wait. Wait. You come here, can you finish him off? You can. There we go. Thinking. Man, I think I forgot to check about Nets again. Where is he gonna come? Is he gonna come up here? I don't know. Okay, let's wait.
That's a lot of zombies. Alright, Randolph. Hold steady. Okay, he came to us, good. So Snap, you are going back into breaking shields because we need this guy down quickly. It's gonna take you 2 attacks to do that. Alright. 47. Okay, kiss on her. Wait. Kill the bird. Start working him. So, let's see. Yeah, let's do it like that and we'll see how that works. So I could bring you... Yeah, I can bring you here. And awesome. Can you go back?
Oh shit, I for...
Yeah, I forgot that he gets... Man, I just screwed myself really big there. Okay. 73 versus 59. Let's try 2 shots. Well, you hit somebody. Oric. Would you have time to do everything? You do. Good. You sell her, you wait. Alright, Snap. 59. Time to start chopping him down. Merrick, everybody's gonna focus on the big guy. All the guys down here are gonna pray that everything goes well. Okay, Espen. Somebody that is wounded, maybe you can kill it straight away. Fortunate. Kill the bird. Working him. I think things are gonna get really nasty down here. Okay. Come on. Don't fail now. Oh, I should have done. Well, I hope that you can actually defend yourself. I think it didn't work. Oh, it did work. Okay. I'll keep chopping him down. Oh! Wow! Alright, Horik can change. Good. Gonna be able to eat. Hope not.
Oh, damn it, come on.
Oric. Don't you dare let him eat. Come on. Alright. Now everybody start missing. Good. He's soaking up so much damage that everybody's just moving in. Yeah, gonna lose him as well. Good. Next turn, I think you're gonna need to rest. Yep. Okay. Okay. This one is gonna eat. Damn it. When they start missing, it breaks my heart, really. 73. Really does break my freaking heart. Okay, Espen. I need a miracle in here. Working on him. Come on, he's almost dead. All right. You are not doing too well. Okay, good. Keep there. Keep working on him. Should I rest? Okay, rest a little. Please kill this guy. Yeah, we are all exhausted now. And they keep... Oh, great. Seventy-four. Beautiful. Alright, snap. Start getting rid of some of them. 34. Yeah, that's gonna be nasty as well. He's got an axe, so we need to take care of him. Break his shield. Oric. He can survive, man. If he gets... He gets killed. Alright, Bertram. Okay, Hildebert. Not gonna be able to finish him. Let's keep working on him because that's a nasty axe. Horik, Horik. Espen. Good. You move, can you get another attack? Hey. Keep working him. Kissel her, you. Yeah, keep attacking. Right. Walter. Ton of dangerous people here. And you keep missing. But your best fight. Raymond, you come here. Horik is gonna die. Oh, can you guys take care? Okay, you start coming down. Ah, see him. Okay, next turn. Please, no more zombies. No more. He just attacked. He's gonna come in and finish the job. I want you to eat. Bye. Alright, he's back, but he doesn't have a weapon, so that's good. 49. 54, 59. Well, try him again. I was hoping that you could kill him just so he will get another extra attack. Alright. 85. 70. Good. Keep just coming. Who died? The hell died? Well, somebody died. Ah, goodbye, Horik. Was an honor. Ooh. Okay, can we save this man? Good. So many of them, though. You don't have rotation. Ah, that's a shame. You got rotation, but you're too tired. Alright, rest. Let's see if next turn we can do some miracle here and maybe rotation twice. Don't put him here and then... it could work, but yeah, it's gonna need the miracle anyways. He's got one hit point. Yeah, dead. Awesome. I don't want him to go there and actually eat. But somebody needs to actually hit him. It's good. Right, 90. Oh, Walter is running. Really? Okay. Get out of there. I need to put... Oh, he's gonna die as well. Alright. Nap! This is your moment. 64, I don't think... No, you can't kill anybody. Maybe this one. Almost. They can smell blood! Okay, good. Okay. Wow! So, you need to do that. Can you kill somebody to get the extra points? You can't, really. Too far. He's too far. I'm gonna lose him. More dudes! Oh, really? Wow! Can this go any worse? Okay, but if you go there, can't attack anymore. Bertram came back. Okay, who can you... Can't really destroy anybody apart from him, maybe. 64. Okay, maybe next turn. It's gone. Is this motherfucker gonna go here and eat again and then grow even more? Wow. Walter the Wolf, man. Okay. Man, brutal fight! Gotta say. Because now he's gonna come back as well. Can you finish this guy? That's good. Oh, really? Okay. Come on, don't leave him one hit point. Okay, that's good. He is almost dead. He is practically dead as well. Alright, snap. Okay. Man, this is painful, really. Can I even freaking win this at this point? There he is. Okay. Good. Can you throw an axe? No, you are in melee, damn it. Good. I guess I should have moved before. Okay. Rupert is gonna die. If I'm not careful, also snap. Can't bother with Walter now. We need to be together, damn it. We are so far away from each other. Got a knife. Okay, miracles. No miracles. This guy, yeah, this guy feasted on Espen. You got this thing. So, 20 or 3 turns to any undead. Has a 33% chance to hit by standards at the same or lower height level. So if he hits only one, then it's not gonna do a whole lot. But this guy is creating a lot of trouble because he keeps healing. So at this point, you know what? Screw it. We'll see what can be done. Yeah, you are dead. Get out. Reload. And now he heal. No. Clearly time to get the hell out of here, but I don't think we can actually run away. You're missing. All right, snap. One. A lot of them don't have, well, a lot of them. This guy just keep feasting and, yeah. It's gonna eat now anyways, I think. Emmerich, can't even get out of there, can you? Ah, he died, awesome. All right, we need to get the hell out of here. I'm gonna lose the whole company. You don't have enough to get the footwork, but... Ah, oh, he's got a freaking weapon, I thought he would... Alright. Well, Snap is fucked. He can't even move now. Damn
fallen hero, mother. Ah, okay.
Alright, Snap is dead. Espen is dead. Probably he is dead as well. Yeah, he's got the cut artery, so he's not gonna... I mean, even if he will be able to get out of there. Anybody. Okay, wow. This was... Man. Okay, we got some brothers left, so the company's not dead, but... Gonna take a long time to come... Unholz, really? Is that like the... You know, the game saying, come on, give up already. No, go. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Alright, go here. Really takes one bad fight to screw you over, because man, it's not like it was even intentional. All right, the hell out of there. Yeah, we lost all the equipment that we had as well. Main of Night Owl. Oh, this is the first time that. No. Let's see. You never figured Main of Night Owl for the type to desert. But when the dawn comes and he's nowhere to be seen, you realize you were being naive. On every march, he had been falling farther and farther behind, and every time you gave the order to break camp, he was last to gather his gear and start walking. His equipment had also begun to look ratty. Though he kept his thoughts to himself, in retrospect, his sour looks and disinterest in his comrades made it obvious he wasn't happy with the direction the company has been heading in lately. To send out the other men to and discover discontent is on the rise generally. Keep the men well fed and watered like any beast. Make sure they get paid on time, and hopefully Main of Night Owl will be the last to flee in the night. We're actually faster than they are. Ride along. Man, if I go and try to fight this place again, we're gonna have like 30 dudes now. What are we left with? Enbridge, Goswin, Thorvald the Quick. Yeah. Well, we are basically at the start. Oh, not zero, it's awesome. We are basically at zero, yeah. And it's a shame that we can't even get like half the money, because we need to destroy the other place as well. All right, well. 20 people again. So, we need some archers. So that's gonna be Baldwin. Doesn't have anything interesting, but maybe he is actually good. Okay, he's good. You're gonna need another standard. See, Geralt. Yeah, everybody that doesn't cost a whole lot. Welcome to the group. 2,000 retired soldier. Man, really? Okay, what are we working with here? Geralt, you're disloyal. Awesome. Straight to the front. Give you a helmet, and you are good to go. Alvar. Nothing too special, but perhaps you'll grow into something good. So let's put you there. Lionheart. He's loyal, at least. He can be good as well. But I'm gonna have to buy you some armor. Albrecht is a historian. Oh, nice. Okay, I'm gonna need to get armor for everybody. Give you a... well, not a sword. Let's give you a spear. What armors can I actually buy? The company came back in shambles. Okay, this one. It's gonna cost me some, but let's get good armor for everybody. You can be a good range as well. Give you a bow. Ow, I'm traumatized after what happened. Oh man. Yeah. For now, let's give you that. Do I have a weaver? For now, you're gonna stay like that. So, you're on the front. You as well. Get that as well. Now we're gonna go like this. I will need another person to cover the site with another weapon. Well, this has been everything for the episode. It was a terrible episode. I'm hoping that if I go back to that place and try to win the fight, there will be less enemies, but I sincerely doubt it. I really, really doubt it. If else, there will be more enemies because my brothers are also there. But I guess we'll see how it goes. At most, I can just, you know, cancel the contract, take a little bit of a hit and screw it. We need to rebuild again. But this is not the end. So, thanks a lot for watching. I hope to see you in the next one. Till then, you all have a great day.